I'm not a vampire, not an alien, I'm not the fucking mummy. Oh god diggity damn. So in this episode we get Superman being taken over. He just got taken over after he is like, you know what, I'm gonna inform my family, I'm gonna leave it all. And he's like, yeah, great. He doesn't want, he wants a brother, and his father is an asshole, like a fairy emperor asshole, tries to kind of his whole life, since he kind of, your people are freaking beasts, I'm sure, but he gets then tortured. He gets tortured a lot, man. He got tortured over and over and over and over and over. He is so tortured. But then eventually, after being tortured so long, kind of thing, his father, after being like, oh, okay, if the, he is gonna become the alligator, some Terminator kind of shit that he's kind of come from the comics. So like a machine that wants to do good of Krypton. That's his whole goal of becoming. I mean, he doesn't want to become that, but he has another way to become kind of. And his father says like no, but he finds out he has a brother, and it's like, if I have a brother, I'm gonna try to get it my way. And he does it his way. That was the whole freaking storyline of him trying to get his brother to join him, trying to get a good side, then bad, then trying to take him over. But General Zod took him almost over. Not entirely, kind of thing. He starts fighting it, he keeps on fighting it. Then there is the Man of Steel, that was Captain Luthor, but he isn't, he's from another universe, kind of thing. He's not even Luthor, he is a kind of thing, he's the Man of Steel himself, or Steel kind of thing. He has a freaking battle armor, he has kind of thing, he has a hammer, and he goes to battle, kind of thing. At first he's like, okay, if I have to kind of thing, if I have to overcome, I will kind of kill him. But I will not kill him. I will not ever kill him! I don't want to kill him, I don't want to be the death of anybody. I want to be the hero. I want to be the hero! So he wants to be a hero. And he wants to kill him, he wants to kind of destroy him at first, but able to be convinced by Lois to do the good thing and talk about him and telling him that he should fight for his family, for his thing. And somehow he gets back kind of thing, pushes Zod away, because nobody can push Zod away except Superman. So Zod is kind of dead somewhere, kind of thing. He get pushed away. I think there is another universe, that kind of thing, because Steel says, yeah, there's no way you can do this kind of thing. Destroy his powers, destroy everything kind of thing about him. You could do that and then kill him after that. But there's all, I tried that once, and it kind of was on somebody else. Called Superman kind of thing of his earth, but that was an also Zod kind of thing. So that version of Zod came to this could be able to get to this earth, even though we don't see that kind of thing. But I think it kind of happened, and he is maybe powerless, but he's on this earth somewhere. Anyway, then he kind of thing, he goes to the thing, he defeats his brother kind of thing, and then also destroys the crystal and gets captured. He's captured, he's kind of thing, he's like, okay, I'm not captured, you kind of thing. Yeah, you wanted to get loose, you wanted to get loose, you know, loose, very loose! But he's like, nah, I don't want to get loose. But he actually did want to get loose. He liked that feeling to be able to get loose. But he doesn't want to go loose because he likes the humans more than he likes to get loose. But he's attempted that he could be that. So he is like, okay, maybe there should be a place. And the only one who, I believe, can do it is Steel. So Steel is like, I want to have a life. I want to get out of this life. It's like, yeah, you cannot get out of this life. But here is the means to kill me if it ever comes down to it, kind of thing. Then Alligator Man, then we get this one episode as the aftermath of the kind of thing. We see that a little Smallville now likes Lois, but now Lana Lang and her family is kind of the black sheep become. They very much fast goes against, and I'm like, hi, welcome to life, you're new here, because that's what life is. You get betrayed every corner, nobody's gonna love you, nobody's gonna, everybody just takes a few freaking kind of thing, a few tweets that from your past coming to hunt you down. Those are the things that happen all the time. Anyway, after that, we get the alligator, the Terminator. I'm gonna call him Terminator. I know it's alligator. Oh my god, I'm so bad in pronouncing that name. Anyway, I know he's like, he finally gives up, and it's like, okay, I hear this voice, I hear everything. He has like everything of Krypton, and he becomes this machine-acted kind of thing, met every voice kind of thing. He is not taken over by Zod, some people think. I don't think he's been taken over by Zod, kind of thing. I think he's the alligator kind of thing, the message of kind of thing, the guy that will eradicate. Yes, they eradicate. Arrogate everybody kind of thing, and create a new Krypton for kind of thing. He becomes the vessel of the abandonment of Krypton kind of thing. He escapes, of course, and that's pretty much where then Superman trying to find him, but he can't. I give this one a very much like a legendary plus kind of thing. I for both episodes, maybe the first one a legendary. Yeah, both of them legendary. I feel like they go so well together, even though the second one you don't see much on episode 13 till the ending. But still, pretty cool, pretty fun. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, good night.
Then the days got worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind.